Hello everyone, how's it going? So I happened to listen to a little bit of Think Like a Monk, which is the recent book of Jay Shetty, and I found an interesting idea in it. That's what I wish to share in this video. So the idea goes like this. In the book, Jay Shetty describes that it is not identity that we should be focusing on, because our identity is something that changes from person to person. What others think of us changes from person to person. So it is not identity that we should be focusing on, rather it should be our values that we should be focusing on. Not just any values, values that are internal to us, values that have originated from our own experience, not that of external sources or external opinions. In the book, he describes our values, our innate values, as a GPS for joy and satisfaction. These values guide us to a good life and give us the fulfillment that we need. So it is important to understand what are our true values that have originated from our experiences and interaction with people, not from external opinions that have been imposed or programmed by us. In the book, Jay Shetty takes the example of looking at a mirror that is covered with dust. Your reflection in the mirror signifies your true values. And the dust that the mirror is covered with signifies external opinions that have been imposed onto you and onto your real values. So, according to the book, finding your true values is really simple. Here's how you should be doing it according to the book. So, you should be spending time in stillness and you should be reflecting on your daily actions and trying to understand the motive behind each of those actions. Other than that, there is an interesting exercise that he suggests, and that is to sit in stillness and calmness and then take out a piece of paper and then write down your values, any value that comes to your mind onto that piece of paper, and then try to find the origin of that value. The author says that doing this itself helps us understand whether that value has been externally programmed onto us or it has been a part of our experience and our internal values. So by doing this, we'll understand which values matter the most to us and which values will affect us in life and will guide us in the wrong way. Then he suggests understanding our true internal values and then after that, trying to bring in our values with everything we do. Whenever we try to do something, we should remind ourselves that this is what I'm gonna be doing, and we should check if that action that we're supposed to be doing, it resembles with our values. Is it in tune with our values? Taking this decision every now and then will help us guide ourselves in the right path, in the path that is based on our values. And again, as I said and as the author describes, that is the best way to self-fulfillment and a lot of good things. The author also suggests us to look at how we spend our time. That also reveals a lot about ourselves, even our spending habits for that matter. So just to summarize quickly, first of all, he says that our internal values are those values that will guide us to the right place. Those are values that we need to be filtering out because our mind inherently doesn't understand which values are internal and which values are external. To do that, taking out a piece of paper and sitting in stillness and calmness and writing down all the values and discerning between internal values on the basis of origin will help us filter out all those external values, and then checking our actions on the basis of those values will help us refine our actions. And then lastly, it is also important for us to check how our time is spent and how we spend money, to basically audit ourselves. By doing this, Jay Shetty suggests that we'll be in tune with our higher values or our inherent values, ethical values of course, and that will help us reach greatness or self-fulfillment and all those other things. So that was all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you found some value out of it. If you did, don't forget to share this video, don't forget to like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. I'll see you soon in another video. Till then, take care.